Now that is some accurate flying right there.